make sure you subscribe to the channel, turn on notifications, so you'll never miss a video. Now, let's get on with the vid. Hey guys, welcome back to another video, and today we will be playing Small Town. So now, I don't know why I did this, but I was in household because I thought roleplay would be there. Oh, by the way, Molly's here. Between you. Yes, Molly's here today. Yeah. And so, hello. Yeah, she said hello. So, today. Okay, as I was saying. Like, I was in household, I don't know why, but I thought roleplay would be under it. You know, it's not. But, I'm the small household. And I know nothing about this game, nothing. Never played. So, let's just get on. She makes spaces a lot. I left the dish for a little bit. I'm just amazed about everyone's names.
Oh gosh!
Alright, okay.
Wait, you need a shovel out of there?
Okay, I want to be polite. I don't want to be rude.
Let's go!
Do I just grab the door? So we're just going to... See ya! looks like their house is up there. So it's probably going to take a while to get up there. So I'm just going to cheat. And go this way. The lazy way. Yeah, I'm lazy. I want to wait. An hour.
No. Let me up. Yes. No. Yay.
Huh. Oh, flamingo. It's a flamingo. No one has been quiet. Okay, is living room.
I'm living in a kind of danger.
Let's go upstairs. Oops. Oof. Let's go. Oh, the bathroom.
Oh, wait, let me out first.
Oh. Alright, blue, very messy, but a very nice room. Okay, bunk bed. Little bed. Now, it looks like, it seems like there's another upstairs. I don't know. Let me check out this room first. It's just a okay, very small. The very thought of you, my love. Safe! Building computer.
Oh no, you have to go.
Paper one. I honestly can't handle what is happening. I feel as if the world around me is closing in on itself. And I'm in the middle of it, all of it. My kids and I are traumatized over the crash, I swear. Each night before I fall asleep, I hear it. The sound of the motor zooming down the road at full speed. The driver claimed he just felt like going pedal to the metal that day. I should be thinking the universe hates me. But two. Why can't I read it? About three. Oh, she's here. All right. Some reason I couldn't read it. No one's being nice. With a gun, I must shot me. Okay. It's just. One of those pointer things, like above the boat. I saw that. So maybe you can actually go home in this game. The mailbox. Yes. Oof. Where is she going? And wow, there's many people. Yes, you just put. See, it was kind of like this, the beginning. But it said like Hallam Island, November 27, 1994. And it said Hallam Island, Connecticut. I mean, and then it showed us pulling. So, I hope I enjoy my home. My home is gonna be lit. And my home lit. Not home. Is it coming? I don't know, but, it says Cemetery Island. That's where you'd be crazy. That's what, like, a cemetery. I'm scared. I don't think it's good. Okay, open. Ooh! Gage Cree. John Coffey. Gerald Burns. I ain't got time to meet everyone. But anyway, where's the pet food to? There's so many graves on the island. It's crazy. Wait a minute. Why are these the only ones that have dirt still? Wait a second. Nancy Smiles? Leo Smiles? That's a pretty small family. It's like dirt. You'll see what I'm thinking right now. Maybe it's not even on YouTube. I'll leave it something. I don't know where. Is this where it ends? Is it as far as I can zoom out? Trying to look. Oh, I think that, there they are. Alright, now you're gonna see what I was thinking earlier about Nancy Smiles and the Xbox. That is it. So, you know how they had dirt? You know how they had dirt? I'm thinking since it still has dirt. Smiles, guess what? I think I can dig it out. Can I? I can. Chest! What's in here? What's in here? Okay. I can't read it. I can't read it. I can't read it. I can't see it. And also, is anyone else wondering why there's a chest here? Or is that, or can I own it? Alright guys, so I looked up what it means, and it said like, about a basement. And I never saw a basement, so maybe I missed it. because I was cheating. And the code was 1091. It was like something like that. It was 1091. I'm gonna do that. Because I can't read. I can't read it, and it's not. So yeah. Okay, I'm gonna get the code, and then like, come on, take me back in the back. Yes. I'm just gonna. Oh. Where am I riding? It's your crank horse and your soda.
We're wearing the same outfit. And the same person. Whoops. Whatever. But what?
And this is the same people. Come on. And the next TV show. I never watched it, but TV show. Can I need to get up there first? Let me up. Alright. Ain't no bloody Carl anywhere. What? Who's bloody Carl? I swear, who's a bloody Carl? Open there. Alright, so, it is 1 0 9 0. Oh wait, no, it's 9 1. What? Was it? I got it. Aha, yes. I don't even know where the basement is. Where the basement is. I opened it. Wow. What? But first, what if I turn this? Anyways, what's this? Is this the code? Portal? What is it? Oh my god. Wait a second. Poison. There's a huge hill there and there's a path. It's blurry and I'm very slow. Oh, it's nice. I'm the only one here. Great. More. Wait. Blink blinking. It's blinking in a certain order. It's blinking in a certain order. And I know Morse code. I don't know it, but it's from Stranger Things, and I love Stranger Things. And that's definitely Morse code. What's that? I swear, what's that? You're a monster. You shouldn't be here. Do I just look up Morse code? Do I really have to? Oh, other people are here. Anyways. Alright guys, so I think I found out what it is. I think, I'm not sure. But I think it's one. I think, wait, I don't know, first, oh, wait, what? Rumbling. This is not nice. This isn't nice, I'm not even gonna go there, nope. What's this? Looks like a portal? Let me go through. There's many mountains. E. Let me see what's in this. I'm the only one in this. I'm proud. I'll be right back and see what's top of Green Mountain, and I'll flip it. Alright, so guys, I think I figured out what it is. It took so long time. So it seems like it is, everyone's doing this together in the comments. No, wait, no. It's green. Right. So it looks like many people made this back to me. The real monster. June 1996. So Vera Smiles. What is that? Do you know how disappointed it is to be your father? I wish it was you. Why couldn't you be more? Why couldn't you be more like her? Vera Smiles, 1954-1966. Safe. Why am I doing that? I can't zoom out. But what's the code? How am I supposed to know this? I'll see you guys later.